What up, people? This your boy DJ Keith Clubhead. I am now at the park getting it together. Man, I hope you guys are ready. We got a setup for you. It's 100 times bigger and better than what we did last year. I'm going to keep it under wraps for a little while until we turn the system on. But just to let you know that the park is open. This is a public park. There are three parking lots. Hey, Charlotte. I can't wait for you to come here. I'm going to bring you on and talk to you. I'm going to send you an invitation. Everybody else, come on. What's up, Bashir? We're getting it together, man. We're putting these stacks together. I'm going to take some folk back in the day. Our sound is
hey.
By DJMB. Hey, baby. Oh,
let
my goodness.
Sound.
Oh, baby, we got some new sound for y'all. This
Wait a
year.
Minute. Mm.
Woo. I don't even want to show you. What I'm looking at right now as they put this together.
Okay.
I'm in tears. I swear. I'm in tears right now. I just, the DJ MB is in music by him and his crew. My goodness. I don't want to have an orgasm in front of y'all, but like, this is a family show. What's up, Will Tech? Hey, Lauren, I hope to see you. Everybody's chiming in. You know, we're getting it together. I was just letting everybody know that the park is open. There's a youth baseball game going on in the front lot, but there are two more lots in the back, just to let you know that it's wide open. Have you ever been to Hornets Nest Park? As you come in first in, the first lot looks like it's packed. It's just because there's a baseball game going on, but I think it's going to be over about three. But there are two more lots in the back and a path where the restrooms are that can take you to it. You'll hear the music to be able to find it. It's like open the door to the church. Just follow the verses.
All right. I'm ready.
I'm telling you, Charlotte, I can't wait for the queen of Charlotte. Yes. The Duchess of Charlotte will be here.
Yeah.
Hey, Lauren.
Getting together now.
Babe, let me give y'all a little. I'm going to give you a little sneak peek. Let me walk over here while they're putting it together just to show y'all. What's up, the Duchess of South Carolina? Tosses. Uh-oh. I got somebody chiming in.
All right. What's up, T?
What's up, bro? What's going on, Charlotte?
I'm telling y'all, I'm just going to do a quick reverse camera to see what this monster system look like. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Take a look at this.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at that.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
I hope y'all ready. That's about to hit you in your chest today, y'all. That right there? That ain't nothing to play with right
hey,
there.
Lord.
Sorry. Oh, Lord. Look at that. Oh, boy. We just got a photo bomb from some homeless person just went in here. Meet the homeless DJ. That DJ homeless right there, y'all.
What's up,
look
Johnny?
At him, y'all. He got a teeny shirt on, too. Lauren says, hey, Tony.
Hey, Lauren. Hey. Hey. Everybody. Who else is on there? Hey,
all
Tasha.
Right, Lauren. Yeah, that's everybody. Tasha's all the way at the room. Look at the system on Johnny's arm. Look at that. How
big. Oh, wow.
And then the system on having a teeny weeny shirt either. So,
hey,
y'all, we're getting it together. You see, they're working real hard to put this thing together. So I want you to spread this post to show everybody it is on.
Right.
The weather's about to change. You can feel it already. I can feel the pulse happening. So, let me my part walking around here trying to be a supervisor mm-hmm. over here in the corner. But I'll see you guys
okay.
later. The music starts about, we're going to start testing in about 20 minutes, and then it's on after 1 o'clock. You know how black folks show up. You be at 12 o'clock means 1
All
o'clock.
Right.
All right. So when we got it pumping, I'm going to come back
All
to you.
All right.
Y'all have a great one. We're going to blow this thing
see
out.
See you later.
All right. See you in a minute.
people are carrying on. Oh my goodness. House music, y'all. Look at these people. Euphoria in the park, and we still got two more hours. Oh my goodness gracious, Lord have mercy. I'm gonna sit here and catch my breath. You know I'll be right back. See you in a minute. I'm about to do a dedication slash announcement. I want to thank everybody for coming out that's physically here, and I want you guys to be a part of it. I'm gonna pass my phone over to my boy. Brooklyn, New York is killing it. Oh, my goodness.
Just need your support. and I'm going to get to that in a minute, but I know they're shy and they don't like to be seen, so I'm going to let Johnny and Corey go ahead and go. Because he's going to tell you the benediction. Now, I hope y'all ready. Because this one right here, I need you to go and stretch. And if you brought some pain pills with you, you might want to take them right now. Oh. But this one right here, you talk about anointing, it's going to be ugly when he starts at 6 o'clock. But anyway, thank you.
It's going to be real ugly.
Is something else. It's something that you just can't explain. But anyway, I became an advocate for the ALS Foundation, and this is not also a free event, but it's also a charity event because I'm still involved with it. Even though my mother's gone on to glory, yeah, I'm sorry if I get,
Take your time.
I love that woman, y'all. I'm sorry. And anybody got their mama here with them, or you still got your mother, hold on to her as long as you can because you only got one mother. Just like the song saying, Mother's Day is coming next weekend. You better tribute to her. Anyway, I'm doing a fun donation to the ALS Fund. If you feel like you want to give, because I'm going to be having this for, that is what that bucket is for. If you feel like you want to give some money to help us raise awareness and also for research, and you also want to help to keep this a bit free, we got some things coming up, and the next one is going to be June the 10th. We have flyers going around. It's going to be a camp booth in the back. I know some of you know there's our steps still on. Make sure you get a flyer from us. That's our next event. It's June the 10th from 4 to 10 p.m. It's a really nice play show. And the gentleman is doing it. He's hiding in the back. Put some noise. Put your hands together for DJ MB. This is his system right here, y'all. And this is a little bit of what he... MB, come on out here. Because you're the newest member of the Charlotte House Music Network. This is another... He's from Jersey, y'all. Brooklyn, New York. Y'all better make some noise. There's another one of your people. New York is all over Charlotte. We just need to find each other. That's what I'm talking about. But where we're going to be having something at his place is in Camp North. And at the back of the place, we're going to give you directions on how to get there. When you see the place, I'm going to post it online tonight on what it looks like. That's going to be a new place to do this. It's a summer party. We're partying from 4 to 10 at night. We're the only ones back there. We can play the music as loud as we want. And it's BYOD. Do you know what that means? Can I get a witness? Anybody know what BYOD means?
Yeah.
Bring your own drinks. You can drink as much as you want. We're going to have food trucks for you to buy food to go along with it so you can get that buzz down before the police get you because you know how Mecklenburg is. But anyway, I'm going to leave this bucket out here and get ready for Frankie Paradise. If you want to give to the ALS Foundation to help to keep this event free, because I came out of my pocket and my partners did this to keep you and try to do something nice for Charlotte, for hospitals, because they got enough other things going on. Look at all this positivity that's sitting around here right now. Chosen few and all those places, they have 50,000 people that show up and they charge you to get in there. I'm trying to keep this thing for free. But anyway, I'm going to leave this city here. If you want to give, Frankie, go ahead and drop the beat.
Give it up for DJ Keith, y'all. This man has been working hard to put this together.
Wait, keep talking. Keep talking.
Thank you.
got time for that. Ain't nobody got, ain't nobody got. I don't want nobody messing with me in these streets, y'all. Ain't nobody got time for that. Woo! I hope you enjoyed yourself online. Ain't nobody got time for that. Baby, I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. Euphoria in the Park, Charlotte, 2018. DJ Frankie Paradise. Oh, my. You came. You slave. Oh my. Thank you. Come on, baby. This is the lovely Yolanda Carly, baby. Oh my God. I live for this girl. Look at that, y'all. Look at that. Look at that. Yes. Charlotte got it going on. I'm sorry. Chicago, New York, DC, Atlanta, y'all better watch out. Charlotte ain't no joke. Uh-huh. Lord have mercy. I don't want nobody messing with me in these streets, y'all. Anyway, our next function is gonna be. Oh! Corey, stop it, stop it! He gonna make somebody run. Lord, I've been changed. Woo! Mike, what you doing, baby? What you doing over there? An old man instrument teacher. I like that shirt. This is our sound man right here. Leave that shirt. That's our sound man. I'm sorry. Today was an epic day. I am so thankful to all the people who helped me put this together. I didn't do this by myself. Everybody contributed, including the people who came out. And they still partying. They trying to pull us out the park. We only got 1 hour left. Ain't nobody got time for this, y'all. Come on. What's up, Duchess? In these streets, y'all. Oh, I can't wait till June the 10th. That's our next function here in Charlotte. Lord have mercy. Oh, he opened the doors of the church, y'all. Hey, Lord. Woo. Look at the children's shout. Killing it. Lord have mercy.
I did. I hope I entertained you. It was so much fun. We only got an hour left. The kids are passed out, Lord. The child are passed out. Take control and you don't know what to do with yourself. Woo! Oh my, my. Our next function is going to be June the 10th at Camp North End. We got a special place that we just found. It's a day party from 4 to 10 p.m. in Charlotte. It's called Soul Session Euphoria. Sunday party from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. June the 10th, I will post the link in this feed for the event. Again, I thank you for tuning in. I ain't got no more. Lord have mercy. He's still killing it. I'ma see how long we can do this. We got 1 hour left. I may come back. We'll see. All right. See you maybe. Thanks for tuning in. Love all of y'all.